We're getting close to something big, Bex. I can feel it.
I'm trying not to get my hopes up too high, but that pipe certainly feels promising.
Yeah, great things are around the corner. I just know it.
Light up there. Is that where the ping's coming from? I gotta get up there. Yuck. No wonder the water's all clogged up. What is this? A place of sacrifice? Do they make offerings to the energy god? Enough with the fantasies, Ronnie. Stay focused.
Bollocks.
take forever, Pumpkin. I wish I could ask Bex for some advice.
She'd tell me to just climb up there and take a look at that glowing thing. Instead of talking to myself like a crazy person. Into the fray.
Except the inscriptions, frequently mention the word garden. Does it refer to this place? Is this where they grew their crops?
Crap!
and the radio went all static. I went inside to try and fix it, and then came this sound like a swoosh. And I looked out and the whole place had changed. The river's clearing up. The air is lighter, and the energy reading went right off the chart.
I know, right? It was like this mega guck, and I was... I opened a hatch on the pipe, and there was this, like, energy blast. All the gunk vanished in one blow.
According to the data, you released pure lightning.
It opened up my way, too. I can see where the pipe comes out of the ground.
You can. You have to follow it. I mean, if you think it's safe to go down there.
I'd say me and Pumpkin are up for the challenge. This place makes me think of those secret gardens I used to read about, you know, when I was a kid.
You wouldn't mind being an adventurer in a fairy tale, would you?
I sure wouldn't. I'm following the pipe. We're getting deep underground, but the only way up is down. Here we go!
Hey, the computer's finally decoded the text. Listen. Our lives were nothing but sweat and toil because the Geist was buried. The Gardener made it flow and bestowed upon us our future.
Ooh, sounds like poetry. The Geist must be the energy, right?
All the inscriptions basically state that the Gardener made the energy flow, so they did make use of it. That's good news for us.
This place. No gunk. Just amazing nature.
might be a way through here.